Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome. It's your boy Ghost GG, and today we are going to be playing Saints Row 2022, the reboot to the series, which is just releasing in the next like 25 seconds here. So yeah, so you just gotta wait out 25 seconds, and we will be on it. Here it is. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And it is playable. Let's get right into it. Make sure my audio is cool. Not over 50%, please. Holy shit. I gotta stop hitting the crap on my mic, man. I'm always flicking it. There's a lot of words that I'm not going to be reading. We go 4K? Say we go 4K, fuck it. I don't want it too bright either. 25, yeah. Pull up campaign. Let's go to settings real quick. Make sure our settings are all right here. Display. Motion blur off. Camera shake I'll leave on. Nobody likes motion blur. Well, let's turn off voice chat. We're gonna leave licensed music on and we'll go how it goes, you know? Headphones. Actually, is there a 7.1 option? Context audio. Hold on. Subtitles are on. That's what I want to really see. Camera. Nope. Nothing good. Start. New game. Entrepreneur looks like the default setting, so that should be the medium. Let's get into this. It's like a little bit like a bloom effect around the people, right? I don't know if it's just me, my monitor. A little fuzzy.
You sure you're at the right party?
This is a celebration for the Saints, is it not?
Saints.
Business with Marshall is less lucrative than it used to be. I was hoping your bosses would be interested in a new partnership.
Saints are living big. Thank you. goddamn, what moves?
They're in there. I'd knock if I were you.
Hello? It's Antonio Espina. Look, I know that we don't have the best history, but I was thinking, hoping, really, that we could work something out.
Work something out? Oh, character customization. Okay. I think we have it. This is my dude. I'm liking the look. Look done. Continue. Get in this bitch.
Antonio! Glad you came to your senses. Hey, I'm kind of having a party right now, but we'll talk business later. We got a party going on, so I'm gonna keep this one short and sweet. Fuck the Panteros, fuck the idols, fuck Marshall. The Saints are here to stay, baby. So, if you know how to shoot a gun, or if you're broke and want to learn how, swing by the church. We'll be waiting for you.
Yeah, Crow Dad. Oh. Network connection loss.
Why?
Oh, shit. Oh no. Being buried alive! Well, that's a start. I was on top of the world, now I'm under the ground. Too bad. A few months earlier.
Hello, and welcome to Marshall Defense Industries. We know it wasn't easy getting here. Your journey began with one of the most unforgiving job interviews we could devise. But you did more than just survive a few live fire exercises. You excelled, and in doing so, proved that you were Marshall material.
Jesus.
But don't take my word for it. Hear it from the man himself.
Hello, I'm Atticus Marshall. And I wanted to personally welcome
Marshall.
To the Marshall family. Here at MDI, we don't just make a lot. We make the world a better place. So how do we do that? With a little TLC. Technologically advanced weapons, loose morals, and a culture of conflict. Now let's take a step through each of those letters.
Why are you watching that now?
It's the orientation video.
I know what it is. Why are you watching it now?
Well, I mean, we're about to be shot at, so I figured it couldn't hurt to brush up on our healthcare package.
If you weren't paying attention to the briefing, I don't think you'll live long enough for your copay to matter.
So I should be reviewing the life insurance policy.
You know, our job interview has a 5% mortality rate. Statistically, the odds were low that you would die before we hired you, but I allowed myself to be an optimist.
Your parents should have treated you better.
Yours should have treated you worse. All right, ladies and gentlemen, contrary to your colleague's demeanor, this is no laughing matter. The Nawali already took out one team that was sent to bring him in, and I want as many of us going home as possible. So stick to the plan, work together, and let's grab that son of a bitch and send him to the frontier.
Subtitle a little ahead of what they should be. As long as they're there, and they're accurate.
team, go!
First day on the job. Fuck up.
And don't fuck up.
Catch up!
Right. Let's kick some... Holy shit!
Turret! Take cover!
That was...
Oh, Jesus. Jesus! Cannot catch a break.
Jesus,
so Marshall's getting fucked
my
up.
First fucking day.
Shit. Anybody left?
Me, I think.
Figures. We have to rendezvous with Bravo team or we're dead. Keep pushing forward. I'll meet you there.
Copy that. Welcome to the daily grind.
Two defenses? No, I cannot. And change my...
Gotta keep pushing forward.
See if I should change my what's it called? Oh.
It's a little hot out here.
My God. What's happened to me? Yeah, my aim is not that good. I'm gonna work on it.
I'm not exactly taking a coffee break here.
Marshal scum!
Oh, bite me.
Newbie, you still alive?
You sound like you lost the pool.
Fall in. We'll use this APC for cover.
Rolling shield. Nice.
Nah, I'm delighted you approve. Bailey, make a hole.
Roger that.
Go! Through the breach! Go, go, go!
Oh, fuck.
Oh. Keep it up, team! Let them have it!
Yeah, you guys fucked with the wrong multinational private military corporation. Hey, this may be a weird time to ask, but do we get hazard pay?
You get a performance bonus for outstanding work, if you survive to collect it.
Got it. Just trying to understand the pay structure.
Oh, you stop reloading so fast.
We don't have time to argue.
Take them out!
Newbie, they got the RPG up top. Good work. Now engage the others.
I need to reload.
See, I told you I was good with these.
Just shut up and shoot.
Oh, why aren't you not getting shot?
Chopper, take it out before it cuts us down.
Rigo, not so funny when you're taking fire, huh? Can't believe they came here this.
One pair. Driver's hit. Bailey, you alright?
Bailey, get your foot off the edge.
Oh, Bailey is... I'll be dead if I'm going to take a guess. Jesus Christ.
Gwen, can you hear me? Anybody? Shit, either they're all dead or there's no signal. Guess I should push on and find the Nuwali myself.
Ooh, baby.
The things we do for rent.
Can I press Y on them? Oh, I can't.
The Nuwali wants them all dead! Where are they?
Marshal get this far?
At least I don't have to wear a suit.
Eliminate the intruder!
Oh, that's a little off.
Finally, the end of the tunnel. Quinn, hello, do you read me?
Newbie, you're still alive?
Yeah, I hear that a lot.
Wally's holed up in the saloon up ahead. Rendezvous with the rest of us and we can box him in.
In a minute. Gonna clear out some goons first.
I gave you an order.
It's on my way. Besides, we don't want him coming up behind us later.
Fine. But next time I give an order, the only words I want to hear are yes and ma'am. Got that?
Yes, ma'am. Good to make an honest click.
Incoming fire!
Those, nope, assholes.
Guess you assholes are just working stiffs too, huh?
Oh, that's a failure.
A little C4 should take out that barricade.
How do I use C4?
Couldn't do that at my last job.
Newbie, over here. Glad you could join us. Let's move. We gotta keep the Nawali hold up until Charlie team arrives. Newbie, once we hit the saloon, you flank left while the rest of us hold the center.
Flank? But I can... Yes, ma'am.
Saloon's right around this bend. Get ready and remember the plan. All right, team. Let's take it.
See, I'm flanking left, as ordered.
Oh no, I just died. Fuck, man, that sniper got me. Do that sniper out right away. Sniper one-shotted me. Took me down all the way.
All right, team, let's take it.
See, I'm flanking left as ordered.
No, I just died again. Oh my god.
Nice timing.
What's up, I'm taking cover if they can still shoot you? Try that again.
All right. team. Let's take it.
See? I'm flanking left, as ordered.
Take cover!
Why that inside? Thank God.
Yeah, probably because of my blanket.
Now get in there and flush that son of a bitch out.
What does it take for a man to be able to enjoy a quiet drink these days?
Mr. Nwali, you're coming with me.
You really think you have what it takes to bring me in?
I mean, yeah. Hey, where you fucking going? I said you're coming with me.
Perhaps I don't respect your authority.
Then respect this. You set 1 foot on those stairs. Holy shit. No, you goddamn don't.
I'm back here. Yeah, it's my first day on the job.
Give it up, Nwali. There's nowhere to hide. Make it easy on yourself.
Hell, this was not it.
What the? I can't find it.
Never mind. Get back here and regroup. We've got the bastard bottled up with nowhere to run. We know he's in the saloon. He can't stay in there forever.
Oh, he is not in the saloon anymore.
What the fuck?
Thanks for the ride. I'll see you around.
Shit.
We need air support now. Stand down. We don't got time for hero bullshit.
Don't worry. I got this. Gwen, we've got a problem.
Hang on, the cavalry's coming.
Shit.
Oh, shit. Oh, damn.
Come out with your hands up.
Not today.
Oh, fuck.
Let's make these quick! Thank God, almost died again, I think. Fucking hell.
You have more courage than brains.
You're goddamn right I do.
You're too predictable.
Am I?
You tried. I'll give you that.
Get your hands in the air!
I caught him!
First fucking day. I did it. Hats. Wait, can I change the color of my shirt? Think about that. Thank you.
I'm ready for whatever today has.
You are in for...
When can you start? Well, this game ain't gonna play itself.
I want to change my voice to that, actually. I didn't like the voice that I had.
Well, you didn't die. All in all, not a bad start. Jesus Christ!
You're not gonna last.
Your pep talks need some work.
This is for you. Performance bonus.
Is this a joke? You ribbing the rookie?
What were you expecting?
There's supposed to be a bonus based on exceptional performance.
That's right. And if you had performed exceptionally, you would have seen a bonus.
Oh, come on. Can you really look me in the eyes and say I didn't do well?
I can look you in the eyes and say you didn't do what you were told.
I saw a better way and I took it.
And if you were in charge, it would have been an inspired decision. But you're not. I am. This is a warning. Fall in line or find a new job.
Mission completed. Dial app. Customize your look anytime, anywhere on the phone. Cool. Ooh. Oh yeah, that's how you get in a car, baby. Silver presents. Guys having a bad day. He's a little unhinged. I had to roam, so I picked up the phone. Got a
hole in line. See what was going down. Told him I picked him up so we could drive around. Took the Dodge Dart, a 74. My mother left the yard, but I needed one more. Shaheed had me covered with 100 greenbacks. So we left Brooklyn and we made big tracks. Drilled down the belt, got on the conduit. Came to a toll, we paid and went through it. Had no destination, we was on a quest. I laid in the back so he could get rest. Drove down the road for 2 days and a half. The sun had just... You have three new messages.
Heya, it's Kevin. I'm baking up a slamming congratulatory brunch for when you get home to celebrate your first day on the job. It's gonna be dope. Oh, and it's official. I'm gonna be spinning at that idols party I told you about, so hope you can come. DTYL.
Hey there, it's Neenah. So excited about your new gig. I thought you'd want to know. I heard back from the museum. They went with someone else for the junior art curator job, so... Anyway, looks like I'm still stuck with Los Panteros. Anyway,
sorry.
Glad one of us had a good day at least. See you soon.
Hey, it's Eli. Congrats on your first day as part of the workforce. Speaking of which, when you asked to borrow my copy of Be Your Own Boss, I assumed it was because you wanted to read it, not to level out the coffee table. So let's talk about that when you get back. Can't wait to hear about all the HR forms I'm sure you had to sign. Put me back into
reality here, Shaheed. Yo, Tip, man, you got what you need? I checked for keys.
Oh. Let's go up to our apartment.
Oh, everything smells amazing, Kev.
You know what would make it smell even better?
Hey, man, if you want a $300 waffle maker, you can buy with the exposure the idols pay you in. Don't expect us to chip in.
I've told you before, the idols are trying to build a post-capitalist society where money is not a concept.
Yeah? Then why don't you go run off and join the commune?
I'm into showering. Are you going to help me get the waffle maker or not?
As an investor, I don't like wasting money.
You're wearing a fucking bow tie.
Okay, I will throw in $20 for a waffle maker.
Neenah?
Good for 10?
Who helped you move your forged paintings last month?
Fine, 15.
What sort of waffle maker can I get for $35?
Presumably one that makes fucking waffles?
Hey, the wage slave is back.
How was your first day? Were the other mercenaries nice to you?
You know, as far as hired killers go, I'd give them a 7.
You look like you could use a mimosa.
Thanks, Eli.
Seriously, how's the job?
It's the murder business. The fundamentals don't change, just the uniform.
I can tell you love it.
Okay. I don't have to love it, I have to pay my student loans.
Poof. Amen.
So I'm guessing that means the pay's good.
Supposed to be. Got stiffed on my bonus today.
Dude, what the fuck?
Played a little fast and loose on the job, and, my CO wasn't a fan.
You gotta be kidding me.
Swear to God, this lady walked right off the set of an 80s action movie. I was half expecting her to call me Rook and threaten to take my badge.
Are we gonna make rent?
We'll make rent. We just gotta be a little more creative.
Last time we got creative, I got stabbed 3 times.
Hey, it would have been 4 times if Neenah and I hadn't shown up.
It would have been 0 times if you were on time.
This is true. Look, this is really not a big deal. We just knock off a payday loan place. No one gives a shit if people rob those bastards.
You have a job now. You could actually just take the loan.
Eli, I don't do business with morally bankrupt companies.
You work for Marshall.
Brunch is a time for friends and mimosas, not debates on morality.
All right.
Man, this is really fucking good, Kev.
Thanks. I was worried I added too much pepper.
No, seriously, this is perfect. The only way this could be better is if you put on a fucking shirt.
Dinner and a show, baby.
Oh, please. That's a nice little group of friends.
Okay, brunch is done, dishes are clean. Let's go rob a payday loan place.
And you know how we should celebrate afterwards.
Karaoke!
Yes!
Oh, she's out there. Let's go.
So, Neenah, are we taking your project car?
Fuck no, I'm not risking my baby over rent. We're boosting cars from down the street.
Ooh, can we take a hybrid?
Eli, I love that you're worried about fuel efficiency, but I'm thinking acceleration is gonna matter more.
Your carbon footprint always improves.
Just take that yellow one.
Kev, you case the place. What are we looking at?
One guard out front, and the owner at the till. He's a real scuzzbag. I want some kick a dog. So, you know, fuck that guy.
Exactly. Now I don't feel bad robbing him.
Almost there. Let's get psyched.
Only you can decide how you react to adversity.
Okay.
Only you can choose to adapt to the changes that life throws your way. You have more agency and power than the world wants you to know. But to realize that power, there's something you need to do. You need to be your own boss.
Oh, your own boss, okay.
Of your
happiness. That was that book, right?
Be your own boss.
That's right. Be your own boss.
One of these days, I'm going to get you to listen to music in the car.
Roger McGillicuddy speaks the music of my soul.
You are a different kind of cat, Eli.
What can I say? The world is full of uninteresting people, and I'm not going to be one of them. You got one of those for me?
You really want one after last time?
I am not the first person to accidentally shoot a friend by dropping a loaded... Yeah, okay, I don't need a gun.
Showtime.
Damn, no mask or nothing?
So I made them watch while I broke their dad's... Oh, shit.
Walk away, or the phrase dead-end job gets literal.
I don't have much... We don't want your money, just his. Get out of here.
You done fucked up.
I've been getting that a lot lately. Where's the safe?
If you're lucky, the cops will get to you before my people...
Nice left.
Been practicing.
I can tell.
Safe's back here. This guy had his password be a bunch of fives.
Dumbass.
I'm just saying, he could have at least made his work for it.
Big ass duffel bag for not that much cash.
pretend traffic laws matter and get the money home. Neenah and I will split up and give the cops the runaround.
Cool. Let me get the McGilligan.
No!
Try to keep up this time.
Yeah, yeah. See you at the switch.
That was a nice car, though. It's a nice car, too.
Time to beat it before the cops show up.
Life is full of adversity and challenges. But...
oh, fuck no.
I'm monitoring the police scanner. They're just responding to the call. Cops are now en route to the payday place. Sounds like they're out in force.
Crap. Bad time for a train.
On the police.
Neenah, don't wait for me. I gotta lose these guys.
Try sideswiping them. It always works for me. Just let them get alongside you, and then bam, send them into a ditch.
Oh, it's a square. I just flipped myself. That was one flip over a car.
You'll do more damage the faster you go.
Well, I lost my car. Let's do that again. I flipped my own car somehow. That swipe did not help.
Time to beat it before the cops show up.
Life is full of adversity and challenges. But...
oh, fuck no.
I'm monitoring the police scanner. They're just responding to the call.
From the
cops are now en route to the payday place. Sounds like they're out in force.
By infrared. You saw it's a freak history.
Crap. Bad time for a train.
Found a beast.
Neenah, don't wait for me.
Found a police.
Try sideswiping them. It always works for me. Just let them get alongside you, and then bam, send them into a ditch.
Going too slow.
The best hit comes from full side-to-side contact. You need speed for a good sideswipe.
Come on, get beside me. This fucker's crashed.
Try to hit their whole side, not just the bumper.
That's what I'm trying to do, but they won't get beside me.
That took care of him. How's everyone else?
Eli and I made it home with the money. You ready for karaoke?
Start warming up those voices. Neenah, where you at?
Just changed cars and headed home.
Good. Headed to my switch car now.
It was safe and sound at the junkyard a minute ago.
That's pretty deep in Panteros territory. Did you tell your gang you did that?
Are you kidding me? If Sergio knew we were running a job on his turf, he would have taken a 90% cut.
90%? Good God. The man's either a monster or a capitalist genius.
Okay, so X is drifting.
Oh.
Okay. Hold R1 to activate. Okay.
What the fuck did you assholes do to my getaway car?
Ain't your car if it's on our turf. Now you're gonna pay for parking.
I needed that fucking car. I don't have time for this shit today. Things I do to pay my rent.
You wanna die, bro? Oh, this ain't car.
I'm hitting the fucking car and not the guy.
Panteros scrapped my switch car.
What?
Big a problem. The police picked up that firefight in the junkyard. They're heading your way.
Grab a bike and head off road. I'll pick you up in the desert.
Damn. Sounds like no karaoke tonight.
Every fucking time, man.
I'm on my way. There's a trail that goes between the mesas. I'll meet you on the other side.
Got it.
Do I want to know what happened to the Panteros who stripped your car?
Sorry, Neenah. Self-defense.
Fuck, I didn't want that to happen. Let's hope Sergio never finds out it was us.
Shit.
You free and clear yet?
Not at all. I've got cops up the ass.
I'll pick you up on the other side of the bridge.
A little bit hard to control a bike. Over the fuck is I? Thank God. I thought I was about to fucking clip that water tower. Saints Row, baby.
You called for a ride?
You said you didn't want to risk your car.
I said I didn't want to risk it for rent. I'd risk anything for you, dummies.
Aw.
So, is this how it's gonna be every time we have to pay rent?
I thought that went great. Yeah, okay. Maybe I can go back to running my old side hustles for extra cash. Don't worry. We'll figure it out. This town is full of opportunity.
Welcome to Santo Ileso. Look. Jewel of something. Fuck. Didn't read the last part. Couldn't make up whether that said jewel or level. Ooh, the sound of beast. Ooh, sound of police. Apartment. Side hustles earn cash through not so legal. Watch that. Pick up freelance work as a gun for hire. Cool. phone is ringing.
Hey, glad you made it home safe. We have to get better at this rent thing or we'll never get to do karaoke again.
Also, we'll get evicted.
Neenah said you might go back to some of your old side hustles. I have some friends who might need work done in your area of expertise.
When you say friends, do you mean friends' friends or special friends?
All my friends are special. I'll put their info on your map. I think you'll really like them.
All I can find as long as their money's good. Thanks, Cap.
All right. Missions. Suit. Ooh, I like the dark wash jeans more. That's cool. I can change my style whenever I want, just from my phone. That's dope. And $10,000 for this one? Okay. Wanted. Oh, they're far. Side hustle somewhere around here. Two of me. Well, everything else is locked. I have to go do it. Okay. A car in here? Alrighty, we are here. That was a long ass drive.
Hey, I heard you got a job for me.
My crew just got pinched by the cops in Lakeshore. I need someone to take them both out before they cut deals and flip on me.
No honor among thieves, huh?
Who told you we were thieves? Who snitched?
It's just a figure of speech.
We'll see. Ron and Millie are already on their way to the station. Don't let them into the building, you got me?
Read you loud and clear.
Alright. Gotta go assassinate some criminals for the snitch.
I see the cop car with one of the targets.
Take him out!
Get down!
The fuck? It's a gun.
Ron's dead.
That's what snitches get.
That sure pissed the cops off.
He killed someone in custody. What do you expect? Now get to the police station fast. SWAT team is rushing Millie there for protection.
Oh, I can shoot out the car. That's cool. You know I can do that.
You need to hurry. If Millie squeals, I'm going to jail for a long time.
Oh, fuck me, Matt.
Freeze, dirtbag!
If I go to jail, you are not getting paid.
I'm down and getting there. Still got 2.5 minutes.
You're done. Millie's outside the station. She's with the cops.
Finish it!
Took care of her. No one's snitching on you.
Good. Better not tell nobody, or you'll be next on the wanted app, if you know what I mean.
Alright, yay, mission complete. Got him. What the fuck? He's on the roof. What happened there? I should go check out these side hustles. Can I fast travel? Yes, I can. Fast travel back to my apartment, and then from there we'll a new car, actually. Decent looking car sitting around here. That was a treat. Sorry. Excuse me, that was a bad guy that I just almost killed. Woman.
You're the one Kev sent, right?
Yeah, what's the gig?
Ever hear of Atcha?
The review app?
That's the one. I need you to leave some bad reviews.
I don't know what Kev told you, but I don't come cheap. Anyone can leave a shitty review.
It's not the review I'm paying you for. It's what comes after.
Oh?
The targets on my list have some heavy hitters in their corner. You leave anything lower than 5 stars, they'll come out swinging. The lower the review, the harder they hit.
Now we're talking. Count me in.
What do you exactly need me to do, though?
You a driver for your next job. Meet us at the rendezvous.
I'll be right there.
Oh, okay. So it opens up missions on the map to do. Yeah, let's go check out one of these real quick before we go to the main mission. Oh, that's a cop car, isn't it? Oh, does it? Never mind. Okay, let's do 1 star.
You hit him where it hurts. Get ready for the idols.
This guy's gold.
Thank you.
hell is that? Oh, shit.
And that's the game.
Holy shit.
Dad's new boyfriend Carl.
That was actually wasn't too bad for the least amount of stars, right? Okay, so main missions down that way. I'm going to keep the music on the off position unless it's like a mission oriented, then obviously you can't do anything about that. I just want to turn off music in the settings, but I don't. A new perk. I have a new one in here. When you're close to death, you can run a lot faster. Alright, let's do this.
Where is everyone?
I didn't need everyone. Just you.
Because I'm the only one who could get it done.
Sure, let's go with that.
Sergio, huh?
You're familiar with Panteros.
I mean, my roommate's one of them, so yeah. Now don't give me that look. Rent's expensive.
Is this gonna be a problem?
I mean, per the roommate code, I'm gonna have to fold their laundry for 2 weeks, but beyond that, I'm golden. What are they moving?
Antiquities, mostly. The Nawali was waiting to sync up with him before he was captured.
You mean before we captured him?
I'm pretty sure you were about to die when I came along and saved your ass.
And yet, if I hadn't stalled him, he would have got away. So, you're welcome. Do you want it to look like an accident or a statement?
What?
Well, I'm assuming you want me to make the convoy disappear?
No, I want you to follow it.
So I can kill everyone and retrieve the stolen goods.
So we know where they're going.
Sure, and then I kill everyone and retrieve the stolen goods.
No. Then you will report back to me, I will arrive with the team, and you will go home and hit the showers before you have a chance to fuck it up.
You think I can't do this?
I think you like getting a paycheck. Follow the convoy. Don't fuck it up.
watching me. Oh shit, the guy that I'm was
Marshall.
That a deal.
Hey there. Name's JR. We about to see some action?
Nope. Orders are to follow the convoy, observe its activity, and report back.
Seriously? Convoy's right there. You know, I heard about you. I'm a little bit of a maverick myself. Two crazy badasses like us, we're not gonna mix it up?
No. My friends are counting on me to get my performance bonus. Can't afford to screw it up. Don't engage, just observe and report.
Looks like them motorcycles are falling back.
Probably just dropped something.
Shit.
Gwen was very clear on not engaging.
If we don't do something, all we're gonna observe and report is getting dead.
Fine. Just once.
That's how I like to ride.
Okay, back on track. From here on out, observe, report.
Fuck.
They have a turret.
Can't take this kind of fire forever.
Our orders are to follow them.
No can do. Unless you want to take that thing out.
Damn it. Get in closer.
Wait. What are you doing?
Taking out the turret.
From the roof?
No. From the truck. Get in closer.
You're out of your goddamn mind.
Thought you said you were a maverick.
A little bit. I said a little bit. Oh.
Get back on task.
Why can't I?
Heads up! We got more incoming!
Oh, come on! I was almost done! As long as I'm here.
Ruby? Why am I seeing gunfire at the back of that convoy?
When? Well, there were motorcycles and then a turret, and one thing led to another. You don't sound mad.
Did you honestly think I would send one car after a convoy that size? You're just a distraction. We got a drone following this motherfucker.
Wait, you used me as bait.
That's the job you were born for. Mission accomplished. Now finish what you're doing and get out of there.
JR, pick me up.
I can't get close. That truck's on fire.
Shit.
Yeah, just all of them are fire.
I thought I ordered you to retreat.
Honest to God, I am trying.
Well, as distractions go, you're exceeding expectations.
Great. Can you put that in my performance review?
Get this
out! Holy shit.
No way.
Shoot him! Shoot him!
Brian!
Think you can take my shit?
bet you're on fire. Oh my god, these bounces are not helping me.
Blowing up my six.
Back off, asshole.
See a way out. Keep your head down. It's gonna be tight.
Oh shit.
Think that guy's compensating for something?
Don't count him out. It'll take more than a car wreck to kill that sumbitch.
Okay, it's time to finally get the fuck out of... What is that?
Sandstorm! We're going in!
Come in, newbie!
Gwen, we hear you. We're falling back.
Negative! The drone is down. I need eyes on that convoy. I'm giving you field command.
Fuck, really?
Do what you gotta do. Follow the lead truck until it stops, then radio.
JR, let's get him. Kid gloves are off.
Kid gloves are on?
Oh shit!
Reload!
Oh, she have different weapons.
Didn't I?
I don't want to be a maverick no more.
Fair enough.
Let's get this out.
Shit, turrets! Or I will shoot you in the fucking face.
Come out of fight.
I got a field command now, shitbags.
It's just one fucking person.
I said to do what I need.
Let's do it. Oh, what the fuck? Where'd you come from? Oh, Jesus.
Motherfucker.
Observe and report.
I'm gonna hand Sergio your head. Not Esme.
Shit, I only had 10 shots.
Reload! Reload! Go! Go! What are you dealing with?
I'm gonna do to you what I did to your truck.
Oh, fuck me. Yeah, I shoot you in the face. That scared me a little. Oh shit!
Hey Gwen, I followed the convoy. It stopped.
You did good.
Holy shit, a compliment.
Yeah. Stay here.
Newbie, get over here. Now!
Gwen says you were responsible for retrieving the Hummingbird Codex.
If that was something in the truck, then yes.
Impressive work.
I wouldn't have been able to do it without JR, sir.
Team player. I like that. There's someone I'd like you to meet. This is Dr. Antonio Espina. He's the chief curator for the Museum of Santo Ileso.
It's nice to meet you, sir.
The retrieval of these relics is no small feat. The museum is in Marshall's debt.
Just doing my job, sir.
Antonio's museum has a contract with Marshall, and he requested you to be in charge of security.
What?
Gwen's filled me in on your eccentricities, but the results speak for themselves.
Sir, it's my second day.
Sounds like someone wants to talk themselves out of a promotion.
No, I want the job. I'm just surprised.
Things change fast here at Marshall. So, can Antonio and I count on you or not?
Yes, sir.
Okay, I got a promotion! Let's go! I'm in a fighting position. Where are we exactly? Oh, we're on this side of town, huh? City. Marshall Territory. Then we got Los Panteros Territory, Cavanaugh County Territory, Idols Territory. Okay, so that's three different factions right there. And yeah, suit. Cool. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I think I'm going to call it quits right here. We're an hour and a half in, and we've gotten some stuff done. And, so we're still a member of Marshall's. We're not a saint just yet, or we haven't started the saints just yet. Still a Marshall agent, but now we're head of security for the museum, I guess. But, so we're gonna call it quits right here. Hope you guys are enjoying so far. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.